Jim, then, and a jum, dumb, up, and he's a good son.